seriously?
You made it! Nice. I need some backup, and my usual go-to is out of town.
Yeah, it's good to see you too.
Come on, we're going to Dunnerlin.
What's in Dunnerlin?
A good old-fashioned arms deal. Just need to grab a little something-something to help protect what little Vera has left.
So, what's your deal?
My deal?
Yeah, like, what's your story?
Once upon a time, there was a girl who didn't really feel like playing the getting to know you game. That's my story.
Ha! Playing hard to get, okay. I see how it's gonna be.
Yeah, just drive, Southie.
I lied to you last night. About my brothers. We didn't shoot at rats. We ran with like a crew, I guess. But I got out. Stuck to fighting instead.
Good to know. Stop up here! Luis! What goodies have you got for me today?
Sorry, Karen. My hands are tied here!
Seriously?
Take him out!
Jason, grab cover!
What the hell was that?
Frank must have gotten to Luis and applied some pressure. Fucker's getting aggro on us all of a sudden.
Because of me?
Probably. At least Luis left the guns. Gonna take these to a safe house. Then I need to meet with Vera, figure out a plan. Hope I'm not gonna regret pulling you out of that car, Jason.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.